Hi guys, welcome to our channel. The brand of our device can be Robroke, Midea, Xiaomi, Poor, Samsung, Electrolux and all other brand model devices. Since the working principle of all of them is the same, the fault solutions will be the same. I welcome your questions in the comments below. If our device does not get charged, does not turn on, does not react when we press its buttons and remote, we will see the action and common solution together. If you follow my steps on the video step by step, your fault will be solved easily and at the lowest cost. I expect your questions from the comments on our channel, and I expect you to read the positive comments in other videos on our channel. It is a pleasure to be able to help you. Our device is currently charging. We will try it by pressing the buttons. For you to see, we will check whether it is sending an infrared ray by holding our remote control to our camera, because we cannot see it with the naked eye. All of our expert staff are waiting for your questions about your tablet, phone, computer and all your electronic devices, and are looking forward to answering them. Unfortunately, many repairmen do not share this information with you. Since our videos are step-by-step troubleshooting videos, I will add my other step-by-step method videos to the explanation and to the end of the video. You should also apply them. In all brand models of robot vacuums, the common point reset button is usually at the bottom of the device. It is usually the solution to reset it by pressing it lightly with a slightly pointed object without damaging the button. Now we must try again by pressing the button of our device. Let's see if the reset process is successful. Did it solve the problem? If your problem is not solved, you can write the methods in the comments. I would like to try to direct it with the remote, especially since we cannot see with our eyes whether our remote is working. We can easily test the remote if we point the infrared rays towards our recording device and camera. You can easily test devices that do not have a remote by controlling them from the phone or using their buttons. Yes, the reset process of our device is successful. It can be commanded from the buttons on the device and the remote, and it can be directed very easily.
Our devices may sometimes lock, may not turn on, may not charge. In this case, the solution may be very simple.
If this is not the solution, I am waiting for your brand and model information in the comments for my other step suggestions. Our expert team will answer your questions in a few minutes. After our device waits for a while on charge, we try again. And you should see the result. Our device is working very stable. Our process is very successful. I recommend it to you. As a very simple process, you can easily solve your problem by following what I did step by step.
I recommend you to subscribe and browse our other useful videos. I would be very happy if you recommend my channel to your friends.
Look how good the repair of this device has been, and you can see how stable it works. We will repair this device in the same way. Please watch carefully. You can write your problems about all other devices you want to get information from in the comments. Our expert staff is waiting for you to answer your questions.
And the result is a very happy development. You should definitely try it. We got very good feedback in our previous videos. Write your result in the comments and we will reply. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share our video with your friends that you want to benefit from. If you write your questions and opinions in the comments, your other brand model printer computer scanner problems, I will reply as soon as possible for the solution. Thanks.
Hi guys, welcome to our channel. The brand of our device can be Robroke, Midea, Xiaomi, Poor, Samsung, Electrolux and all other brand model devices. Since the working principle of all of them is the same, the fault solutions will be the same. I welcome your questions in the comments below. If our device does not get charged, does not turn on, does not react when we press its buttons and remote, we will see the action and common solution together. If you follow my steps on the video step by step, your fault will be solved easily and at the lowest cost. I expect your questions from the comments on our channel, and I expect you to read the positive comments in other videos on our channel. It is a pleasure to be able to help you. Our device is currently charging. We will try it by pressing the buttons. For you to see, we will check whether it is sending an infrared ray by holding our remote control to our camera, because we cannot see it with the naked eye. All of our expert staff are waiting for your questions about your tablet, phone, computer and all your electronic devices and are looking forward to answering them. Unfortunately, many repairmen do not share this information with you. Since our videos are step-by-step troubleshooting videos, I will add my other step-by-step method videos to the explanation and to the end of the video. You should also apply them. In all brand models of robot vacuums, the common point reset button is usually at the bottom of the device. It is usually the solution to reset it by pressing it lightly with a slightly pointed object without damaging the button. Now we must try again by pressing the button of our device. Let's see if the reset process is successful. Did it solve the problem? If your problem is not solved, you can write the methods in the comments. I would like to try to direct it with the remote, especially since we cannot see with our eyes whether our remote is working. We can easily test the remote if we point the infrared rays towards our recording device and camera. You can easily test devices that do not have a remote by controlling them from the phone or using their buttons. Yes, the reset process of our device is successful. It can be commanded from the buttons on the device and the remote, and it can be directed very easily.
Our devices may sometimes lock, may not turn on, may not charge. In this case, the solution may be very simple.
If this is not the solution, I am waiting for your brand and model information in the comments for my other step suggestions. Our expert team will answer your questions in a few minutes. After our device waits for a while on charge, we try again. And you should see the result. Our device is working very stable. Our process is very successful. I recommend it to you. As a very simple process, you can easily solve your problem by following what I did step by step.
I recommend you to subscribe and browse our other useful videos. I would be very happy if you recommend my channel to your friends.
Look how good the repair of this device has been, and you can see how stable it works. We will repair this device in the same way. Please watch carefully. You can write your problems about all other devices you want to get information from in the comments. Our expert staff is waiting for you to answer your questions.
And the result is a very happy development. You should definitely try it. We got very good feedback in our previous videos. Write your result in the comments and we will reply. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share our video with your friends that you want to benefit from. If you write your questions and opinions in the comments, your other brand model printer computer scanner problems, I will reply as soon as possible for the solution. Thanks.